Good morning, SES students, staff, and family, and welcome back to our Trojan Success Hotline. Today is April 16th, 2020. This is message number 13. Today's positive quote of the day states, "There is a voice inside of you that whispers all day long. I feel this is right for me, or I know that this is wrong." We all have a conscience. Listen to yours. Always ask yourself, is this what my best looks like? That one question alone will change your life forever. In the movie Pinocchio, there is a character named Jimmy the Cricket, and he helps Pinocchio decide if the decision is right or not. Jimmy the Cricket is Pinocchio's conscience. In the famous words of Jimmy the Cricket, "When you need your conscience, just whistle."
That's it. Come on now. Let's sing. When you get in trouble and you don't know right from wrong, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle. When you meet temptation and the urge is very strong, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle.
Handing it over to Mrs. Gorman for her daily announcements.
Good morning, SES students, staff, and families. Today is Thursday, April 16th, 2020. Today should be partly sunny with a shower possible in the afternoon. The high will be 52 degrees with a low of 35 degrees. I'm waiting for that sunshine when it's sunny all day long. For lunch today, I'm having a mesquite turkey sandwich, some Cheez-Its, pineapple yogurt, and lemonade, I think. I hope you're having a yummy lunch, too. Charlotte Knopf and Caden Peterson have April birthdays. Happy birthday, Charlotte and Caden. I hope you have a great day. April's life skill of the month is wash your hands, don't touch your face, and practice your social distancing. Another precaution that they are telling us to use is to wear a mask if you're going to be out in public. So, if I go to the grocery store or something, I've made a mask to wear. Okay, it was easier to put on earlier before I had my glasses on, but hey, there's my mask. It was really great getting to see some of you guys on your Zoom meetings. I met with two kindergarten classes, and it was absolutely fabulous to see you guys. It did my heart some good because I miss you guys very much. And it's Thursday already. We've been doing this for a while. We're getting pretty good at it. So on this Thursday and every single day, SES Trojans never give up. They encourage others and they do their best. And yes, even while they're at home, do your best. Have a fabulous day. And I will see you back here tomorrow.
In today's mystery song of the week, you guessed it right. The song title was Happy. Now, I'm going to start playing the song Happy, and you guys will have to finish the lyrics, so take a listen.
Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy.
Today is the last day that I will introduce the families of our fifth grade. Today is Revere, the house of dreamers. All my fifth grade students who are in this house, please take a picture. Send it to me or your teachers to show your family pride. The Revere house is the house of dreamers. This house is a royal house. The term Revere in French means dreamers or idealist. This house has a mystical animal like a unicorn. It is harm to tame, but it doesn't let nothing fall them short of their dreams. So, the rest of my friends, try to be dreamers today. Dream and be a Revere.
On another of Where is Miss Harp? Can you guys tell me what two teachers are downstairs in this room? This room is decorated by this beautiful apple and the Crayola crown. So you guys know what to do.
Remember, and on this fine and fabulous day, Trojans are just like Ned. We never give up. we encourage others, and we do our best. We'll see you tomorrow.